What's up, guys? I hope all of you are being safe out there with, everything going on in the world. It's a pretty dangerous, time right now. So, and because of all that, I don't go back to work until the 20th. So, with all that being said, I decided to make a new YouTube channel. I've been staying busy, so I just wanted to welcome you to my channel. My name's Isaiah. I've just been, I don't really know specifically what this channel is going to be about. I'm just going to be documenting some stuff that I like to do. Recently, I got a 1995 Honda Civic, and at the time I was driving a little Corolla, and I got the Honda to the point where it was good enough to be a daily, and I got rid of my Corolla. So now I've just been documenting some stuff I've been doing to the Honda, and but the only thing I haven't done is make an intro video for my new channel, so I kind of just been waiting to post some videos. I'm currently in the process of painting the car. It's all sanded down right now. I gotta finish sanding some stuff today, but let's go check it out. So this is where we currently are. I've been filming the whole process of the sanding and all, so there will be a video out when everything's done. Today, working on the rear bumper. I gotta finish sanding down front bumper. Then we got some Bondo work to do. It looks like whoever did this previously did a Bondo job, but they didn't do it right. They like left some gaps and some air, and the moisture got in there and it rusted it to crap. So that's gonna be a big project today. But other than that little spot, everything else looked, pretty all right. There's this little dent right here. But other than those two, the car's pretty in okay shape. Hi, Skylar. I said hi. It's a four-door. My headlights, and there's some of my taillights. All the door panels are ripped off. We had to take a while to get these side panels off right here. The car has roughly like 180,000 miles on the body. One second. I'll show you pictures in a minute, but the guy who had this originally, he threw a rod through the motor. So he actually ended up selling me the car for $300. And I took it off him, put a new motor in it. I got this motor from JDM Engine Zone. I'll give you guys the website that I used to purchase this. It had like a 90-day warranty on it. They only sell motors from 50 to 60,000 miles. And they're from Japan. So, I thought that was pretty cool right there. But, before I bought the engine, it came with like a video of the motor doing a compression test. So, as soon as I got it here, other than setting the timing and doing some small stuff, everything turned out really great. Got some Megan Racing headers on. I still need a new exhaust, but, just been waiting. This is really just gonna be a daily. Also got some Skunk 2 coilovers. I got all new front suspension. I got some rear suspension. I got front brakes to put in still that I have. So this thing's just been a big project, and just taking it day by day and doing what I can. But for the most part, she's been doing her job. Really good daily. I got some SI wheels I've been waiting to put on, and since these are brand new coils, I kind of been waiting just to lower it more and set the dampening and stuff and letting them break in a little bit. So once I get those other wheels on, I'll go ahead and I need to lower the front just a hair. The rears look like they're okay. I might drop them a hair more, but these need to drop down more. But like I said, I was waiting for those others. I just need to get tires for them. I'll go show you what they look like. They're the 7-spoke. Honda SI wheels. Here are the brakes that I got. They're drilled and slotted rotors. Whoops. Big boys right here. Got calipers and everything with them. So, I'm just waiting to get some branded lines to start installing these. I have drums in the rear. So, I think eventually I might do a conversion to get rotors in the rear. But I've just been waiting on branded lines to do those. Here's some more of, here's my front bumper and some stuff. These are my old shocks right here. See, I was gonna get some Skunk 2 lower control arms, but the bushings and these were so shot that we couldn't even get these bolts off. So I had to get new lower control arms just from like Advanced Auto Parts real quick so I can get the car back on the road. But yeah, eventually I'll get some Skunk 2s, but right now I got some brand new, just some OEM lower control arms, which I mean, they did the job, right? So this is my old header. I used to have a Paysetter header on it. My buddy sold it to me for $20, but he never gave me the gasket. So I rocked this for about a week and a half until I got that Megan Racing header in. But this thing freaking had a crazy exhaust leak and it like melted the O2 sensor. I actually have a video of replacing, you know, the header. And here are all of my door panels, along with the 7-spoke SI wheels. Like I said, just waiting to get some tires for these guys. Then I'll lower it a little more and set, you know, the suspension more. But, you know, I've done a lot to the car already, but still got a whole lot more to do. But I've got a whole lot of videos of, you know, the motor swap and all that stuff. So this video is just like a video to, you know, introduce you guys into the new channel and to kind of, you know, fill you in on what's all been done to the car already and what's still left to do. So this video, I'll post a bunch of pictures and videos of, you know, the swap and just how far she's come along until today. And then after today, I got like 2 or 3 other videos I've been waiting to post. Just been waiting to do an intro video, so that was all I really wanted to do for this video, just kind of fill you guys all in and welcome you to my new channel, and wish you guys all, you know, safe time being with all the stuff going on in the world right now. So take care. Thanks for watching this little video. It was a little boring, but you know, I had to do it. I've been putting it off as long as I could, but it was finally just, all right, let's knock it out quick and be done. So I want to thank you guys again, and I'll see you guys soon. Thanks.